This is my haul from Dollar General. And I warn you, this is a bit of a rant. So this is my haul. Yeah, as you can see, there is nothing there. This is not an illusion. There is nothing there. Because I had a humongous problem in the Dollar General when I was trying to shop this week. So let me tell you what happened. Hello, savers, and welcome back to my channel. Today, it's going to be a little different. Dollar General, I did go on Saturday. I wasn't going to make this video this way, but I decided, why not? Let's put this out there. These are paid employees, and if it wasn't for people like you and me, customers coming in, spending our hard-earned money in the shops, they wouldn't have a job. So why is it that Bill at the Hazel Park Dollar General on John R. Road decided that he was going to tell me how much money I had to spend? Literally, he decided that I was the one to basically atone for everybody that came before me and got on his nerves that day. So this is what happened. I went around, I did my shopping, and I was adding up as I went because I had a budget that I wanted to stick with. I had the 5 for $25 coupon that I was going to be using, the digital one. And I wanted to spend right around threshold. And it was adding up as I went along. So I added everything up. I went to the cash register. I know I was over $25. But as he was ringing up, I saw that a lot of the prices were 50, 60. One was a dollar more that was marked on the shelf. A dollar more. I was like, ooh, this is going to be crazy. So I went through, kept going. And when it came up to $35, no, I can't do it. And $35 plus with the $5 off. With the $5 off. So meaning it was $40. So I went from $25 because I wanted to spend around. And with the $5 off, I was, okay, I can deal with that. But $35 with my $5 off? So I asked him very politely. I didn't say, you know, I didn't come out of the side of my mouth or whatever they say, or off the top of my head or whatever it is that the saying is, and was rude to him. I asked him very politely, last two things off. And they happened to be, I think they were pie filling. And that would have brought it down eat. Okay, I'll do it. He decides he's gonna flip on me. Literally scream at the top of his lungs. There's a line behind me, mind you, with customers. And he's screaming at me, talking about he's tired of people like me coming in to his store and strategizing. I'm like, excuse me? And he repeats it. And I was like, well, I'm in here spending my hard-earned money in your store. I was like, I don't need to be subjected to this. Whatever went on previously, it wasn't my fault. I don't understand why this man, he literally screaming at the top of his lungs, literally. I could go out in the parking lot and probably hurt him. And I was like, you know what? I'm not going to, not today. I am not the one today. So I said, if your prices were marked correctly on the shelf, then we wouldn't be here. Oh, I think that was where he saw red, and I was like, you know what? Can you just cancel my order? I left everything like I showed you. I have nothing from Dollar General this week. And I walked out. And I swear on my life, on the life of my family, that I will never, ever, ever go into that Dollar General again. I probably won't. Ever. I go to and spend my money and not have people jump down my throat for spending my money in their store, giving them my money. I don't need to be shouted at by anyone, and I'm coming in here spending my money. I really don't. So this week, I don't have a Dollar General haul. I was trying to do it for you on Saturday, and I like I said, I wasn't going to make this video, but I am. So this is my little rant from Dollar General. So defeated, I don't even want to do anything. But I'm like, he's not going to take food off of my family's mouth. I'm going to take my money, my hard-earned dollars. I'm going to probably go to Aldi's. And I will have another video up next week. That's why I didn't post one yesterday, because I have nothing. And I wasn't going to make this video. So I'm going to either go to Aldi's or Walmart, and I'll have another video for you up next week. Things are getting tight out there, guys. Things are getting real. And that's another thing. You want your customers, you want people to be coming in and spending money, not trying to drive people out. Not trying to alienate people from coming into your store. I definitely will never, ever be back in that location if I ever go into another Dollar General. I am so serious about that. And that was my experience at Dollar General in Hazel Park. Bill, you are the worst employee going. And he said he was a manager, so I'm not sure if that's true or not. But if that's the kind of managers you have in this establishment, then yeah, I don't need to be going in there. And I won't be back in that location, at least. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell to be notified when I upload videos.